Wait a minute. Rebecca Black took down her own video? That doesn't make sense.